waste your time?
Well, I do have to chuckle a little bit. The idea that a woman running for United States Senate, now in 227 years, Pennsylvania's never elected a woman. So if I'm establishment, I don't know who the heck is in Washington, or an environmentalist. You know, I have my whole career in protecting the environment, creating good jobs while doing that. That's a voice that hasn't particularly been the common voice in Washington, D.C. And you bet, I'm absolutely honored, you know, that the nurses, for example, have endorsed me and are standing with me. Why? Because I've stood with them as they've spoken up for the well-being of their patients. And that's a voice that needs to be heard. And the teachers are standing with me. I'm the mom of three kids that have come through education, mostly in the public schools. You bet I want to honor their voice in terms of what our kids need, backing off of all this standardized testing, for example. Those are the values that are represented in the good people who are standing with me in this race. And I couldn't be more appreciative of the faith and confidence they have in me that I'm going to be a champion for working people, for rebuilding the middle class. That's completely out of style in Washington, D.C. right now. That's who and what I'm about.
Speaking of championing